August 15th, 1977, astronomer Dr. Jerry Eamon was working on a SETI project at Ohio State University when he recorded an intermittent signal coming from the direction of the constellation Sagittarius. The signal lasted 72 seconds before being lost. Eamon believed that it was of extraterrestrial origin. But despite repeated searches and increasingly larger telescopes, the signal has never again been detected. Today, SETI continues to scan the